In other reality news, Khloe Kardashian is trying to get married yet again.
Oh, Lordy.
Like, I mean, the Kardashian curse. So apparently that she's with the Cleveland Cavaliers guy. What's his name? Tristan Thompson.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
So she wants to get married so badly that she's willing to pay for the whole kit and caboodle. Ring. Wow. Everything. Well, what do you think about that?
Well, I'm never a proponent of a woman proposing to a man or buying rings for a man because...
Why?
I think that with men, they have to do it in their time.
Mm-hmm.
And I think you run the risk of losing your man completely. I think you have to let things develop. I mean, I feel like they've only been dating for 20 minutes, so why are you in such a rush to get married?
A baby.
She's probably ticking, you know, she has her other sisters, Kim and Courtney, who are married and have their kids.
Trying to beat them little kids. The little girls, the dumb bitch.
And maybe she's trying to set up her spousal support.
She doesn't need it.
Well, you know, you can never have too much money. I don't know. Mm-hmm. Anyway, but I was just thinking that perhaps this might be some kind of reaction to maybe the baby's mom. So Tristan Thompson just had a baby not too long ago with another woman, and she's quite stunning.
She's quite stunning. And,
yes.
And now he has OJ's daughter. I mean, sorry.
Khloe
Kardashian.
Yes.
Really? Okay.
Yes. So
how old is Tristan?
He's in his 20s. She's older than he.
Right, okay.
So I think he's probably being
not
26.
The baby's mother. You mean Khloe's older than he is, right?
Yes.
Because Khloe's got to be like 30-something.
She's in her early 30s.
Okay, okay.
So there had been a little bit of rumors that Tristan was dipping back into the baby mama pool. So maybe Khloe is sensing something might be
his
wrong.
Reluctancy to
and so she's trying to... hold on.
Nobody's going to let her... He's not going to do that. He's not going to let her lock him down like that. Give me a break.
Well, I don't think so. And if LeBron has his way, they would have been broken up a long time ago.
Lamar.
LeBron. James.
What?
Who is the teammate of Tristan Thompson.
Why, he can't stand Khloe?
Well, you know...
Come on, give us a tea,
once, once those Kardashian ladies get a hold of you...
It's called a curse, honey.
Your career's really not the same. Reggie Bush... Miles Austin,
Kanye West,
Lamar.
They do something. It's
something happens in those ketchups. Mm-hmm. I'm just saying. I don't know. we'll see. Girl, don't do it, Khloe. You're better than that. You are better than that.
No, people,
people think that you're the ugly Kardashian, but I think you're cute. I think you have a nice personality. You're fun and bubbly.
I think she's cute too. But they all look the same because they all go to the same surgeon at this point. Bruce looks the same.
Stop.
Sorry. Okay.
I can't.